here to perform a song from their new album, Thrack, and they'll be appearing all of next week on Broadway at the Longacre Theater right here in New York City. It's a real pleasure to welcome for a rare TV appearance, King Crimson.
By naivety.